En e mana, en a reo, e ru rangatira mā, tēnā koutou katoa. Your world, our world, everyone's world is ever increasingly complex. And that's why we need agility, and that's why we've developed the Agility Power Pack. Now you know your outcomes, you know your people, you know your organisation. And we'll get to know all those three as well. We'll really get under your skin and tailor this agility approach to you. So join us to co-create your move to agility that's agnostic, that's human-centered, and again, absolutely tailored to you. Agnostic, what do we mean by agnostic? Well, it means we're not wedded to any particular view of what agility means. Take the best of what works from, say, Scrum, from Kanban, from Agile at Scale, again, and then tailor it to you. But what's involved? Well, certainly an agility mindset. It's people acting with agility. It's leaders leading with agility. It's communicating with agility. And again, it's agility in your environment. Because transforming to agility is bringing together two things. It's that human-centered approach, and it's acting in line with what your customers actually need. Now, all of this is about change. And of course, that needs agility as well. So join us on your agnostic agility journey, again, fueled by what works for you. Well, what's at the heart of this journey? He tangata, he tangata, he tangata. The people, the people, the people.